What would you do if you saw a person who looked identical to you? Oh, you answered incorrectly, not you, the person I'm calling. Because then, what if it was like a alien monster that was to take your place? Why would you go up to talk to it? Why would you? He says, if you're going to kill me or you're not, it goes both ways for him. So he doesn't care. That at school, I'll be looking like I'm having a seizure when I'm not trying to go to sleep. Because, like, I'll slowly fall asleep and then I'll jit back up. And some kid thought I was having a seizure.
There you go.